As with cases filed in court, most cases that are filed in arbitration are resolved through settlement as opposed to an arbitration hearing. In 2010, approximately 62% of the cases that were resolved through FINRA arbitration were resolved through settlement, while only 22% went to an arbitration hearing.